Good morning, students. Today we will discuss more questions of exercise 2.2. See question number 7. The sum of 3 consecutive multiples of 8 is 888. Find the multiples. Multiples of 8 means those numbers which are divisible by 8. Consecutive means 8 ke table mein aane wale 3 lagatar aane wale numbers. Unka sum 888 hai. So let the multiples of 8, are x, x plus 8 and x plus 8 plus 8, or you can write x plus 16, because they are consecutive multiples of 8, so they will differ by 8. So we have written second number as x plus 8, then again add 8 to it, you will get x plus 16. Now according to question, their sum is 888. So add the 3, you will get x plus 8, x plus 16 equal 888. Now like terms can be added, so x plus x plus x added 3 times will give you 3x. The constant term 8 and 16 can be added together, you will get. Now transpose 24 on other side, you will get 888 minus 24. So 3x equal 8 minus 4 to 864. Again 3 is multiplying here, so transpose it on other side, you will get 864 divided by 3. Now divided by 3, you will get 284. So the first multiple of 8 is 288. First multiple of 8 means which is required in the question. Second multiple of 8 will be 288 plus 8. X plus 8 means 288 plus 8. Third multiple of 8 will be 288 plus 16. So it is 14, 304, and the previous one will be 8816 to 96. Now next question. 3 consecutive integers are such that when they are taken in increasing order and multiplied by 2, 3 and 4 respectively, they add up to 74. Find these numbers. 3 consecutive integers मतलब एक के बाद एक आने वाले integers इस तरह से हैं कि जब उनको first को 2 से multiply करा, second number को 3 से, third number को 4 से और उनको add करेंगे तो हमें result 74 मिलेगा. Find the numbers. So let the numbers be, let the consecutive numbers consecutive integers be x plus 1, x plus 2. 1 ka difference hoga inme aapas mein. Now according to question, their sum when they are multiplied by 2, 3 and 4, first number is multiplied by 2, second number is multiplied by 3 and fourth number is multiplied by, third number is multiplied by 4 and they add up, then you get means equal to 74. Now simplify it, 2x, this 3 is to be multiplied with both the terms, 3x plus 3 plus 4x plus 8 equals 74. Now like terms 2x, 3x, 4x can be added. So sum, their sum is 9x and 8 plus 3 11. This can be transposed on other side. So it is plus here. So when you transpose it, you will get minus. So 9x equal, subtract it, you will get 63. So again transpose 9 on other side, you will get 63 by 9, that is 7. So x is 7. So the first now integer is 7. So the required integers are 7, then 7 plus 1, that is 8, and 7 plus 2, that is 9. Next question. The ages of Rahul and Harun are in the ratio 5:7. 4 years later, the sum of their ages will be 56 years. What are their present ages? Rahul और हारून की इस समय जो एज है, अगर उसका रेशो निकाला जाए तो वो 5:7 होगा. 4 साल बाद उनकी जो एज होगी उसका सम 56 ईयर्स है. वट तो इस समय उनकी प्रेजेंट एज क्या होगी? तो लेट देयर प्रेजेंट एजेस, लेट द प्रेजेंट एज of Rahul and Harun be 5x, because they are in the ratio 5:7, so we can take 5x and 7x years respectively. Now after 4 years, Rahul's age will be 5x plus 4. जैसे अगर आपकी अभी एज 12 साल है तो 4 साल बाद आपकी एज क्या हो जाएगी? 12 plus 4, that is 16. ऐसे राहुल की एज अभी 5x है तो 4 साल बाद इसकी एज क्या हो जाएगी? 5x plus 4. 5x plus 4. And of Harun will be 7x plus 4 years. Now it is given that the sum of their ages after 4 years is 56. So, dono ka sum? Question. 5x plus 4 plus 7x plus 4 is means equal to 56. So like terms 5x and 7x are added. So 12x plus 8 is equal to 56. So 12x equal, transpose 8 first, then you will get 16 minus 8 is 8, 48. So x equal equal 48 divided by 12, that is 4. So Rahul's present age, Rahul's present age is 5x, that is 5 multiplied by 4, 20 years, and Harun's present age is 7x, that is 7 multiplied by 4, 28 years. Now one more question. The number of boys and girls in a class are in the ratio 7:5. The number of boys is 8 more than the number of girls. What is the total class strength? Kisi class mein boys or girls ki jitne sankhya hai, uska agar ratio liya jaye, to wo 7:5. Number of boys, जो boys हैं, is 8 more than the number of girls. वो लड़कियों से 8 ज़्यादा हैं. what is the total class is 10. So since the ratio of boys and girls are given, so we can take their numbers as, let the number of boys and girls be 7x and 5x respectively. Now given number of boys means 7x is equal 8 more than the number of girls. So the number of girls is 5x and 8 more than this means you have to add 8. Now we will simplify it by keeping the like terms on one side, that is 7x minus 5x equal 8. So 2x is equal to 8. So x transpose this, multiply ho raha yahan, to is side transpose karne ke baad divide ho jayega. So it is 4. So the number of boys is 7x, that is 7 multiplied by 4, 28, and number of girls is 5x, that is 5 multiplied by 4, 20, and total class is 10. Is 28 plus 20, that is 48. That's all for today, children. Now you can try the other questions also. Thank you.